Everyone is here today, and before we get into the game, I'd like to remind you all to comment down below what is your favorite part of Animal Crossing so far. Make sure to like the video, subscribe, turn on notifications, and yeah, let's get into it. Remind me, it's like 9 in the morning right now, so I'm hungry. We're done this off screen. I want to see what the turnip prices are.
Mabel's here, yes.
I don't know if you heard me or not. I honestly don't care. Now for today's news. Hey, and a new member today. Coco. I'm sure she'll be very busy unpacking today, so consider checking in on her. Now then, I have one more bit of important news to wrap things up. So wonderful to see all the enthusiasm on it for our island life. The population is currently growing, Yihihi is becoming a rather bustling place, Yes, yes. Our goal is always to provide you all the top quality support you deserve. And also, please note, Resident Services will soon relocate from its current tent to a new, more permanent building. The big move in construction will take some time, so we will be closed tomorrow. Please check in on the lost items at the recycle box or use the Nook stop today while it's available. Yes, yes. That's all for me. I do hope you all enjoy another fine day of luxurious Yihihi living. Well, I got a bigger house. I know it's ordered a bunch of stuff. If you really add a new room to your place, that's awesome. You are going to turn into a gym, right? Right? Because I want a membership. Here's something to cover my membership, please. HHA. Best of luck as you set out on your new kitchen adventures. What? I'm not going to turn it into a kitchen. I might. It's been raining like every day. I still have mail. Oh yeah, stuff I ordered. Yeah. Yeah. Well, we're gonna deposit all that crap. Then we're gonna go pick up Mabel. First, we're gonna pay off her loan. The cost of your remodel, that'll be 348,000 bells. Redeem miles. No, that's not what I wanted. I want the ABD. Loan payment, pay from pockets, full amount, confirm. ABD, deposit full amount. Withdrawal 99999. So we're gonna go into Nook shopping. Yeah. I can buy two more things today. And I shall say that is that taken care of. About my home. Oh, I like the color I have. Not. I wish they would have put on a menu, or do you like the color of your roof that you like now? I'll take that out. I don't know. That is what it is, but I'll take it out. Okay, so Jenna, we're gonna go dig up fossils, we're gonna do some fishing. And Rigna donates leathers. Good morning, Zeke. Thanks for stopping by. How can I help you today? You got it. Here's what I'm selling today. I just got that out of the thing. Oh. I'm gonna buy her out. Move faster, Mabel. I'm gonna Google real quick. Let's see here. Hey Google, how many bells do you have to spend to get Mabel's shop? She picked up bones instead of bells. Shocker. My phone all dirty. Yeah, I'm gonna buy her shop out. Even though it sounds like I only need to spend 20k bells. What would I use that for? Thank you. Yo, give me my Harry Potter glasses. Water out. Not really. Oh, hey, look. So my tree's finished growing. Sweet. We're gonna be collecting some fruit today, boys and girls. That's awesome. I don't know what they're barking about. Oh, what a rob. He robbed me. Okay, so we're gonna throw away which you can throw away from the menu. I mean, even though I can hold 300 letters, you know, I really don't care. There you go. Problem solved. My chunky mailbox. Yeah, what you... Tell me down in the comments below what you guys want all these bells. No, I'm not sick. Oh yeah, we got the Nook Ink wall and flooring. I'm gonna put that stuff down. I bought like a lot of Nook Ink apparel yesterday. Because I was stupid and I thought, why not? I really need a new flooring. Register. I don't want it to play. I just want a full library. Rice cooker, simple kettle, misty tea. I'm wearing those. Yeah, dude. I think I look better in the other one, though. Yeah, I do. Nook Ink umbrella. Is that what I'm wearing? Oh, it's a different color. I'll just put that in the storage. Now that my house is bigger, I should have more storage. Yeah, we'll keep that on me. Oh yeah, those are my glasses. That's better. Now if I go into my dresser, it changed. You got all this junk. Yeah, 240 spaces. Yeah, we're gonna move these to pockets, move those to pockets, move that to pockets, move that to pockets. Move that to pockets. Move the pockets, move the pockets, move the pockets. Move the pockets, 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 move the pockets. You're gonna build some fencing. We're gonna set all this crap down. We are gonna go collect all our fruit. Okay. This is taking longer than I expected. Is this flooring? God, of course it is. The one present I missed is the flooring I wanted to put down. Because I thought I didn't order it yesterday. There, problem solved. Should be able for an item right here, can't I? Okay, there we go. Now we're gonna collect fruit. Do I even need to drop all that? I don't think I have that much fruit today. Shake all of them down. How much can we break in for these suckers? I'm gonna laugh when I get over 20k for all of these. Okay, that's all of them. Let's go over to Nux and see how much he pays us. Let me in. I am not. No, I'm here to rob you of all of your money. Oh shoot, there's coconuts too. Let's go get the coconuts. I forgot, there's coconuts. Let's go get even more money. Oh, come on, let me through. All my coconut trees except the one around this beach. And look at all of the coconuts. Those on this don't have any on. Oh well. I'm gonna go get all the extra fruit from my inventory too. course, if I find a perfect fruit, I'm gonna bury that immediately and dig one of the trees up. If I have one perfect fruit of every type of tree, or every type of fruit, I'm gonna be rich. How are these all alive? Like, yeah, the max space is like one hole, but still. These are all still growing. That's like an apple tree that I didn't want, that I just threw over here. Looks ugly, but I'll probably get rid of it at some point. Oh. I wonder if that one coconut tree down here has any. Some guy came over and planted it there, even though I don't want it there. I'll probably move it later. Tree or the fruit for my inventory too. Okay. Yeah, guys. Being in a house for a month, it's not gonna happen. I'm gonna keep that 7 there. I don't know if I told you guys, but the reason I got that 20 mil is because I gave away 2 gold nuggets for 10 mil each. I mean, I wanted the bells, honestly. Bells mean more to me than golden tools. How much? Oh, 32,500. 32,500. Imagine, that wasn't even all my fruit. And I'm getting the miles. Now we're gonna donate when I have the blathers, and we're gonna end off the episode. I don't have much space left. So let's see here. Everything I have for blathers is gonna be over there. Me out. Did I not replace it? Yeah, I did. The fossil. All this stuff came from the guy that let me go to the Southern Hemisphere. The episode should be out by the time this episode is out. And don't donate some stuff. Good morning, bladders. Make a donation. Access fossil. I thought I had one more. I don't know. I like the way he talks, honestly. Like, you can almost hear English out of it. Nothing else you can help me with, Blathers. See, you heard English out of that. That's why I like the way you talk, so you can hear English out of it. Yeah, I'm gonna end off the episode here. Yeah. Thank you all for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe. Share the video. Turn on notifications. And we will see you all in the next episode. See ya.